lived a quiet life in his mountain village by the river. For many generations, his people hunted and worked the land, isolated from the rest of the islands.